Hi everyone, it's Nick from the Subaru Leave No Trace Traveling Trainer Team. We're here today in the Coleman kitchen making Thanksgiving dinner at our campsite. The first step in preparing your Thanksgiving feast is to cut up the turkey and bring 16 ounces of water to a boil. While waiting for the water to boil, begin cooking the turkey, adding some sage for flavor. When dealing with boiling water, it is important to always use a handle or a pot grill. Once your water has come to a boil, turn off the burner and add potatoes. Stir and let sit for 5 minutes. Make sure that all packaging is disposed of properly. Now add some dried cranberries and watch the magic happen. Once everything is cooked, grab a plate and a tortilla to build a Thanksgiving dinner you'll remember for years. Add your pecans.
Have a happy Thanksgiving. Thanks for watching.